Магандан Хапун, Майн Хапун, good afternoon and добрый день, друзья. Акоси Андрей, Тагарусяко. And today I want to tell you about my love to Filipina cuisine. Filipina cuisine is a true culinary gem that deserves to be celebrated and praised. It is a delicious blend of flavors influenced by various cultures and traditions that have shaped the country's rich culinary heritage. You see, guys? And one of the iconic dishes that immediately comes to mind is adobo, my mother's favorite adobo. This savory dish, typically made with meat marinated in soy sauce, vinegar, garlic, and spices, is a true Filipina classic. The combination of tangy and savory flavors creates a mouth-watering experience that is loved by locals and visitors alike. You know, guys, especially my family loves adobo. Another notable Filipino dish is sisig. A sizzling plate of finely chopped pork or chicken seasoned with calamansi juice, onions, and chili peppers. It is often garnished with a raw egg and served with rice, creating a tantalizing explosion of flavors, guys. I have planned to cook sisig next week, guys. You will see. Filipino cuisine also boasts a diverse array of seafood dishes. Kinilaw, a Filipino version of ceviche, showcases the freshness of the sea with its marinated raw fish, or seafood cured in lime juice and vinegar. Сука. The result is a refreshing and tangy dish that highlights the natural flavors of the ocean. Filipino desserts are equally delightful. From the creamy and comforting halo-halo, a mixed dessert topped with various sweet ingredients, to the bibinka, a traditional rice cake cooked with banana leaves. You know, guys, maybe I will try to cook bibinka, but I don't have banana leaves here. Filipino sweets offer a unique and indulgent experience. Guys, I always think, what makes Filipino food truly special? And I think it's the passion and love that goes into its preparation. Each dish tells a story and reflects the vibrant culture and diverse influences of the Philippines. Whether it's the use of native ingredients, the artful presentation, or the combination of sweet, savory, and sour flavors, Filipina cuisine is a true culinary adventure. So, if you have the opportunity to try Filipino food, Be prepared to be amazed. I told this to my family. You will discover a world of flavors that will tantalize your taste buds and leave you craving for more. It's true. Filipino food is a true treasure, and it deserves all the praise it receives. Okay, guys, salamat for watching my ode for the Filipino food, great Filipino food. You know, guys, when my family first tried a Filipino food, I think it was adobo, chicken adobo. They said to me, wow, very concentrated taste, sweet and sour with meat, and meat was so tender. It not like in the Russian food. You know, guys, Russian food also very tasty, but you know, when you try Filipino food, it's a different taste. You know, it's like you eat the something like warm love, a combination of warm and love and hospitality and yes, guys, it was very unusual for my family, and they fell in love with Filipino food. And now they want to cook Filipino food every day. I always tell my mother and sister, wait, we can't film your cooking every day. My subscribers tell me, why you always cook your Filipino food? Film for us anything else, maybe a city or another kind of film, but you always film for us like you're cooking. Yes, but my mother said, you if you don't want, you should not film me, but I will cook Filipino food every day. Guys, so okay, guys, salamat for watching. Please write your comments, what you think about my video, my thought. And guys, in God.